fucking on aim and stealing your heart. That was never my aim. See, I let you leave and now nothing's the same. I'm picking your brain, you pick me apart. I'm picking your heart, you left me in dark. I guess all the pain and the hurt and the worry you left me with turned to the shell of a star. Damn, do we end arm in arm? Are we Armageddon? Guess you never know, cause you never let him show you how he loved and he trusts and he cared about all of his shows, but you never were there. So let's really see if you cared. Knew if you needed, then he would be there. To put all the blame onto you isn't fair, but all you care about is your makeup and hair. You're taking it slow, I'm taking your shit. I see all your pics, I see who you picked, and just know it eats me alive. You're happy with him, that you're happy with him. Damn, I'm jealous creeping through your Instagram and find myself asking why the fuck that I still give a damn about you. About us, like Mark, give her the fuck up. And although I hate his guts, I gotta give your man that thumbs up. Cause he was bringing you close, now he's with the one I'm wanting the most. One minute I hate you, one minute I love you, and right now I'm writing and feeling them both. I can't stop. But the hurt is the one that I found you. Stuck here, I'm drinking and thinking about you. All of my friends say I'm better without you. Better without you, right? Thought I found you on the darkest night. Could've shown you what a red carpet's like. Rode up on a dark horse, the darkest night. And the girl's flowing like water now. Wanna give her my heart, but it's watered down. And honestly, let's keep it real. See, I'm just jealous that you found love, and I'm searching for it still. All of these girls are dry and lame. I want complex so that we can build. Nothing's out of my league. You ain't in my lane, and whenever we talk now, it's never the same. Being put in your friend zone is bringing me pain, and I just wanna get you up out of my brain. Out of my brain. Never been one for past tenses, so know that I'm moving forward before I finish this sentence. I crumble when in your presence, red time in my mind like tenants. So sorry, I'm so offensive, it's hard just being your friend. And in the end, I look stupid, the time I spent was useless. The truth is, honestly girl, I miss you and...
Yesterday, looking back on the messages through MySpace. Wow, it's been a while, she says it with a smile. And though the contact is gone, she hopes he's happy now. Cause they were best friends, she could tell him anything. They would stay up every night and talk about everything. He made her smile, he made her laugh. Now she just wanted to miss her back. But since they're only friends, why would he miss her like that? She doesn't know, but inside, all these feelings have grown. And when he dated other girls, it made her feel so alone. She called his phone and say, boy, you can do much better. And then she thought, someone like me, if only he would just let her. He say, thanks, but I don't really seem to know who. She wanted to say her so bad, but then her mouth wouldn't move. Stuck on this dude, but their friendship sat in the way. So she was stuck daydreaming about this boy every day. And so time went by, and they would talk less and less. She tried dating other dudes, that ended up in a mess. She tried her best to keep in touch, but he drifted away. That kinda made her sad, how could he have nothing to say? There's no way that he would let our friendship go to a waste. But now it's been 2 years since she had last seen his face. Then one day, out of the blue, she saw him out at a friend's. And all the feelings that she had, she started feeling again. He walked up and said, hey, wow, I missed you so much. She said, I miss you so much too, we really need to catch up. And so they went out to lunch and talked about both their lives. And she forgot how she would always get lost in his eyes. He told her that he wished he had to listen to her way back. Because the girl he was with really wasn't all that. Then she laughed and said, I think you are the one that I love. With a smile, he said, my heart is yours and always was.
Oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, he did hit. He got the right shield. Oh.
Oh, that was dank. Dude, that was dank. That was dank, dude. That was pretty lit, yo.